white folk, they be tripping out. And that's what you call racist.